Rational Team Concert 2012, using the Context Aware Search. The Context Aware Search tool allows you to locate information in your code based on free searches. In this video, we'll demonstrate some of the features of the Context Aware Search tool. For this first example, we will run a search using a defined search engine that is already running. Here we will configure the project area so that a team member can define the search engine and customize the search configuration. Otherwise, permission is only granted to the project area administrator. Note that only one search configuration can be defined per project area. We will now define the search engine to manage the search indexing. Then we can set up the search index and define the search configuration. First, we select at least one defined search engine to support the search index. Then we can schedule the search index. Next, we will select the project components and folders that will be indexed. After the components are selected, we need to include them in the index search. Once the search parameters are configured, from the Status tab, we can generate a report that shows the search indexing status. Then we can initiate two different types of searching. We can enter or select the search words in the query field, or the standard or quick search is available. In this case, we select the standard search. We can also select the type of information we want to search for. We can select the components to limit the scope of the search. Here's the standard search view. The number in parentheses displays the score or percentage that the result matches the search criteria. Click the down arrow to see the next match. Click X to remove the selected item from the search results. Click the minus sign to collapse all matches in the hierarchical view. Click the plus sign to expand all matches in the hierarchical view. Click the List View button to view results in a list. We click the down arrow again to see the next match. Click the Path View button to switch back to the path tree. When the Navigate by Score button is selected, click the Next Match arrow to navigate down according to the score. From the search configuration, we can specify synonyms for searching. Many synonyms are already configured. We can also add our own synonyms. We can use any synonym to enhance the search. Using the quick search is another option. The search results are displayed by information type in the context-aware quick search view. This view displays the top results for each information type. When we hover over a result with our cursor, we can see the score. Click a result to locate it in the source file. We can also initiate a context-aware search for work items. This search option is available from the Work Items contextual menu. The work item text is analyzed and the most relevant terms are proposed. We can also select the components for the search. And we can also add or delete terms from the list. Here, the standard search view is shown. We can also run previous searches from the History menu. Now a second search engine is started. For this example, we will define the second search engine. Each configuration can use multiple search engines. In this example, the files will be load balanced between the search engines to improve search performance.